Okay, we're clear. Let's hope we're done with these idiots.